Reptifogger in, and I'm going to demonstrate to you how it really works. So I figured out I'm gonna leave it on timer for her. Alright, so this is will be. This is how it works. And it's pumping out some fog right now. It's really going out of that one side, not the other. Let's put it on a little high flow. Hey, Mama's got the fogger going on. They're gonna love it. The steam's going down on the floor in the crabitat right now. You guys love it. Yeah. I figured that I run it for like maybe like 15 minutes, like a couple of hours or something. No, not a couple of hours. A couple of hours for between. This is not to stay on for a long time. Hey. Mommy's got the fly. You're coming on. It's very good. See, it's way better than the tropic air. I like how this fog goes all the way. It's really good. Hey, Nemo. Ransom, you got some. You got the fog. Look at the fog. It brings up humidity all the way up to 80. It brings it up pretty fast. I'm not gonna run this all the time because it farms up kind of fast. So we're gonna be putting it on the timer. I like where the fog is. So I'm not gonna be having it on. I'm gonna shut it off.